So, Vin Diesel is officially a pop star. Let's talk about it. Hello, gist lovers. So I have a very good gist for you. So Vin Diesel is now an official pop star. Vin Diesel just released his single, and the single debuted on the Kelly Clarkson show. He did the song with a Norwegian DJ called Kygo, and the song was released under Kygo's record label. The song is The Bomb, okay? Let me tell you the title of the song, okay? It is Feel Like I Do, Vin Diesel and Kygo. I will insert clips here for you to see. Go check it out. The song is The Bomb. I loved it. I listened to it. I'm telling you, for all of you that loves Vin Diesel and loves that his baritone voice, go check out this song. It is The Bomb. I'm telling you, it's out on iTunes and Spotify and every other outlet that they used to put out their music. So you check it out and leave me a comment below and tell me what you think about this Vin Diesel single. The song is awesome. Feel Like I Do, it's really, you know, that song that's gonna get you moving, like like you can check out Kelly Clarkson's YouTube channel. You get a clip of the song and you see how her audience are moving to the vibe, you know, like, yeah, yeah, you know, he's got a good, very nice voice. So guys, go check it out. The song is The Bomb. All right, so I leave you with that. Shout out to all of you Vin Diesel fan, including Moore. All right, I love his movies. I didn't know he had it in him to sing. Like, I never looked at him as someone that, you know how you just see some people from the way they speak and the way they carry themselves and all that. You're just like, oh, this person can sing. I think this person will be good. I never thought Vin Diesel had it in him, you know? But the song, when I listened to it, I was like, whoa, this guy got it, man. He's killing it. So it's just something. I really loved it. So guys, go check it out. Don't forget to leave me a comment, subscribe, like, and share our videos. Send it to your friends. Tell your friends. Let's come in here and have some fun, gist, and talk about trending stories, hot topics, trending gist online. All right, let's do it. And whatever is hot on the YouTube street, subscribe, like, and share. I will